site is under total Soviet control. Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
Weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing.
Infiltration of the Soviet main ground forces. Should be the perfect warm-up. Kazuhira Miller is being held in Dawandehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your eye drone. You see Wandi on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location. Finding it is your first priority. Got your binoculars? Or should I say, your int scope? See the village? Straight ahead? Have you spotted the village? Zoom in closer. A little to the left. All right, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. Look directly at the village and press the call button. Take a look through your binoculars. Look directly at the village and press the call button. That's Vialo Village, the Vialo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviet's 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dawandehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there. It's worth a shot. Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is. Wrong target, boss. Use your binoculars to focus in on Davialo Calais village and mark it. Good. Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
He can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies, we lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. You just go charging into Doandehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you, and return as Big Boss. That's how Koss would want it. I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses and knees. You'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back. Now go! Let the legend come back to life.
Sight, sound, keep all your enemy senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly. bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight. Suppressor's no longer effective. Bear in mind, your weapon will be loud from now on. Diamond. Good find. It'll fetch a high price. Sun's down already. It goes without saying that darkness is good for infiltration. But you're almost at the enemy outpost, Violo Village. The village is crawling with enemy soldiers. Don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village? See the village from there? You look at where the enemies are stationed. Look at their gear. Take it all in. There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there. Parabolic antenna. There could be intel files of some kind in there.
Или крокодил, который летел из Баграма.
Шучишь? Сизанское ерундовое оружие пробило его броню?
Нет, говорят, у них откуда-то взялся переносной ракетный комплекс.
Ракетный комплекс? У душманов?
Да, и тепловые ловушки ему не помешали.
Откуда у них такая штуковина?
Ну, мы пока что только слышали об этом комплексе. Никому из наших еще не довелось его пошить.
That's marking. Focus on the thread and it'll be marked automatically. You can mark enemies and vehicles by zooming in with your binoculars or camera. Once they're marked, you'll also see their positions on the map.
Пока. Увидимся.
Anytime you need advice, just give me a call.